Grilli strikes out the side and leaves a runner at third. Blue Jays have a 4-2 lead. Now time for the Blue Jays Central Update. Here's Jamie Campbell and Greg Zahn in the Samsung Broadcast Studio.